Hi, is this Daniel Wu?
Hi, Valder. How you doing?
I am so great. We're going to be talking about your AMC exciting new series, Into the Badlands.
All right, let's do
it. Okay, fill us in on the martial arts part. And I don't think we've had a great martial arts a series on TV in a long time.
Yeah, it's been a while. I mean, I think we all remember the Kung Fu from the 70s. And then maybe there was martial law in the 90s. And then after that, nothing. So it's been a long, you're right, it's been a long, long time since we've seen martial arts on American television. And that was
our
goal.
Right.
That was our goal in the beginning, is to bring that back to television.
That's why I say you came to fill a big void.
Yep. And I think we came at a perfect time when, you know, the popularity of UFC and all these kind of things are really getting going here in the U.S. I think creating a show like this is really appropriate.
It is. So we're going to be able to watch you. I think they said that a film. You're just so admired by many people. So you're bringing this persona to the Badlands. What is the Badlands?
The Badlands is a part of America in a few hundred years in the future, where society has kind of reset itself and it's kind of gone back to feudal times. We don't have digital technology anymore, and the area of the Badlands is run by seven barons. And each baron controls an industry. And at the time of the story starts, it's a time of peace. But as the story begins, of course, trouble happens, and then there's trouble in the Badlands.
All right, then. Wow. I don't want you to give everything away, because
yeah.
I think everybody has a right to have that unfold for themselves.
Of course.
You're going to be on AMC, one of the biggest cable networks. So how does it feel to kind of move up the food chain?
it's pretty amazing to be with a network like AMC. They've been really great partners along the way. I was an executive producer on the project as well, so I was part of the production and the creation of the show. And they were really, hands off and letting us have free rein and doing what we needed to do, which is bring this style of action to American TV.
Well, I think this is going to be really, really exciting, Daniel. When will you be on?
November 15th on Sunday at 10 p.m. right after Walking Dead.
We will be watching, and I thank you so very much for talking to us about Badlands.
Thank you.
It's going to fill a big void. Thank you.
All right. Hope you enjoy it.